getting audio this time? Alright, I'm getting audio, but I don't like how it's set up. Game capture, properties. Okay, camera, properties. Audio input device, disable. Microphone. Check, check, check. Settings. Audio. Microphone. Check, check, check. Let's see if this all works. Realtek high definition audio. Okay, you gonna start playing or what? Hello? Disable, okay. Check. Twitch. Dashboard. Should be live. Game capture properties. Twitch. Settings, dashboard, should be live. Game capture properties. Okay. Camera properties. Settings. Disable. Dashboard, should be live. Game capture. All right. Well, it seems the sound's working. I'm gonna try and jump on. See how well this actually works. I don't even know where I'm at, to be honest. All right, I'm jumping out. Everything's making sure everything is working all right. Checking sound. Come on. How's it working? Jumping from 16 to 600 kilobytes. Come on. Super quiet. Okay, I need to change that. Right. Checking sound. Come on. How's it working? Okay, good. I do appreciate hints and whatnot for the game because, yeah, I've played a lot of Dark Souls, but I'm not a pro at Dark Souls 2 by any means.
Bear seek the king, lest this.
So, any ideas or good ones? Let's see. Faith. I'm trying to get my faith up because I want to throw lightning bolts from this. Yeah, I know, I got shit weapons. You guys don't have to tell me. I'm trying to find good stuff, but... can't find anything super awesome. Okay, it's lighter, but... my equipment load's going up, whichever... for some reason. That's four, that's six. Okay, I don't need it. Honestly, I don't even know what I'm at. Taking out the gargoyles, Frank Bell. Yeah, I really don't know. So much to do. Wonder, I do need to. Yeah. Go back and talk to what's his face. Open those doors up. If you guys are watching, please let me know if there's any problem with the audio, because I always have problems with that. Yeah, there's really not much to say to that guy. Do I have one? I wonder? Oh. Really do want his sword, though. But I think it scales with magic, and mine is super low. Yeah. Trying to go for faith. So yeah, I think I'm at a point where I have really no idea where to go. Already went and defeated the last giant, maybe something like that. These are the souls that I have. Got Last Giant, the Pursuer, Ruined Sentinel, Belfry Gargoyle. I think I need to go back to. Need to head towards Hyde's Tower for Flame. And deal with that. Did I beat those guys yet? No, I actually don't think I have. Let's go check out travel. Some quarters. Let's go from there. I'm thinking that I killed the gargoyles, but I gotta go check. I've got shit weapons right now. For some reason, I leveled up real fast and then haven't found any damn weapons. Yeah, go Game Rushers. You guys are doing pretty good. Well, doing a lot better. Trying to remember though. I'm not sure what I'm doing right now. I picked it up the other day and started a new character and just started leveling up like crazy, and then I get invaded. So obviously I haven't beaten the area boss, because that wouldn't happen. Honestly, I don't have time for you, man. I don't want to deal with this. Yeah, I gotta beat these guys. See ya. The Iron Keep. What the heck? So I did beat this. Why is there a gate there? Iron Keep. You know, I'm not too sure. I don't think so. I'm gonna go down here and start looking around. Yeah, this is the last boss that I beat right here. So, and then I hit this thing, and then I just kinda, that was it. I don't remember anymore. It's been a while since I played the game. I got those damn things down there. Picked up, this is where I got the Enchanted Falchion. Travel back to Majula. I believe I got both the ones in there. Servant's quarters, Bill's workshop. Maybe I'll go sort of fiddle around over here and see if I can find something there. Iron Keep is a place where you run over the bridge and there's guys with crossbows shooting. Go up said wall. From what bonfire? How do I get there? How would I say that? Because this game's tough to navigate. Seriously? Use the Falchion. Yeah, well, that's the only real weapon I got right now. Unless you want me to use the Fire Longsword. Or point me in the direction of one that I have. This is okay, I'll show you guys what areas I have open. That's what I have open. And right now, I'm kind of stuck. Because I don't remember where to go next. So I've only beat the game through one time. And then my save game... Oh, damn it, I forgot. And then my save game disappeared when I rebuilt my computer. So I didn't back it up. So now everything's just a guessing game again. There. So. No, don't use that. Oh, I don't know myself. The actual bonfire and all. Servant's quarters. Well, the one in the servant's quarters goes to the gargoyles. So. And I already beat those. And then it takes me to that last bonfire that doesn't do anything except transport you out of there. So, prod that, not the iron. Okay. Okay, actually, I have to leave for the store right now. So, no much about the areas, unfortunately. That's fine. Any help is good help. That's all I care. Just, if you see something that I miss, point it out. I'm going to have to read this stuff off my phone, so. I appreciate anything you can do for me, I'll be honest. Alright, let's go up here. I think this takes me back the other way. I went through that secret door over there, the one with the boards on it, and that took me other places. Oh wait, maybe I gotta go down here. Yeah, I need to get rid of this damn thing. There. And this is this one. Exile holding cells, yeah, maybe I'm gonna take the exile out. Yeah, I think I went down here earlier and then I got, there's nothing down there for some reason. So, I'll go check it out again and you tell me what you guys think. Thanks for coming to help, Squiggly. I appreciate it. You do seem to know a lot about this game. I know a bit, but I know a lot more about regular Dark Souls. I went through that game with a fine-tooth comb. Use the High Knight Sword since you're a cleric. Really? Is it scale that way? I don't even think I have it. I'd have to go back and kill him, which wouldn't be a problem, but... Hide Spear? I got the Hide Spear, but nonetheless, not enough dexterity. There's this and this. Oh yeah, I run over here and earlier there's just nowhere to go. Is the boat there now? Yeah. Okay, so this is where I'm at. I come here and there's nowhere to go, right? I've came here like 3 times. And, yeah. This, that doesn't help me at all over here. So. Base skills with lightning, gotcha. So yeah, this is where I'm at, and I've got nowhere to go. So, why did that thing go back up? Here in the ass. Alright, I'll travel back and get the Hide Knight Sword for now, and if on the way, you guys think of where, with directions I could head. I appreciate that. See? Like I said, during Land Shield. I had all kinds of sweet stuff before that I'd found, but... Oh, look. I wonder if I could get a motion. Ooh, I have an idea. I could probably drop the... the elevator, ride down on top of it, and then go into that little secret room. And that's what I'm gonna try right now. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Scimitar and repair powder. Yeah, okay, I don't need either of those. Thanks a lot. Hopefully I don't fall down into a hole. Alright, let's go back up again like this. Just a second. Yeah, I know. Smoking's a bad habit. But at least I'm not smoking cigarettes beside my computer. Seriously? Okay. Alright. Go back to the Forest of the Fallen Giants and get the Hide Knight Sword. I believe that's where that guy sits at, right? He just hangs out there. Not gonna slow me down. So we might as well just give me a little bit. Really? Projectile weapons? I don't think I do. I don't even think I have enough dexterity for any. Oh. Perception. That's where you get the hide knights. No, let's. I hit switch weapon. There you go. Now you're just being a whole computer. Oh! So I'd like to take that guy out before I have to deal with this, but. Whatever. Come here, big guy. Start a fight. Isn't my equipment breaking? Looks like it. Come on. You know what? There, hide my sword. Let's see if I can use it. Knight sword, 1110, CC, 75. It's upgraded. We can go do that though. We got a little bit of cash. Just in case. I've already used up all my,
I do.
Repair. Okay. Tighten that sword. Tighten that shard. Alright. Had that until it was 5, so that makes it about 200.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Alright, let's check out how this turned out. So it's hitting for like 300. Yeah, that was a good idea. Very good idea. Thank you, Spiggly. I mean, the moveset's weird as shit, but hey, whatever. Alright, well, so where do I go now? That's the question. If you guys are still watching. I was just there. It's the last place I went. That exile area isn't open. Maybe I gotta use a bell or something. I don't really feel like going down and dealing with those guys. Because it doesn't. From what I remember, there's nothing else down there. What's that over there? No, I will not jump off the cliff. Fuck. Oh, that's why I'm just bad programming. I can see through everything. Alright, so yeah, that's where I'm at. I don't know where to go from here. Travel, Twixt. Let's use Cardinal Tower and see if we can go from there. So I've already went over here and killed the last giant down there. Which I'd always wanted to know where to get the key for that other door down there. I've never been able to find that. Okay. Okay, go up here. Yes, of course, I don't have the correct seal to open the door. Freeze some of the kings. Yeah, I know. Or the ring, or whatever. I got this, and doors, nope. Can't fall down here, I could fall down over there. Try to get that extra shield that lays down there somewhere. I don't think I have enough light yet. Oof. This is the soldier's respite over here, which I do have unlocked. Well, I can unlock, because I got the key for it. Which I know this really doesn't lead anywhere, but right now I have nowhere else to go, so. What am I wearing that says. Yeah, stop it. Yeah. One more hit and you're done, so. Don't worry about you. Like firebomb, hold the throne, you coming? Come on. It's weird. I kill his buddy and then he walks away. Doesn't really make any sense. Come on, big guy. Torch, yeah, because I need more of those. I've got like 24 hours with a torch, like. Stop it. Seriously. Oh! Yeah, I've been all over down here before. Kill. Yeah, leave me alone. I know there's a guy in here. Jeez, you're right though. That hide won't look good. Hide spear will work well too with your cluck. Yeah, but my dexterity isn't high enough yet. And I'm just mostly working on strength, faith. Bastard sword, well, that'll come in handy. I can use that. Seriously, still alive? Yes! Pointless hole. Swinging a mess. Sure, I'll heal while you're walking around. No big deal. Yeah, I've already got that hide spear. I know there's the bonfire over here. I don't really need anything. There. Let's check it this way. I'm gonna go upstairs. See, I don't think there's anything over here. What you got here? Something stupid? Yeah. I'm gonna go take these assholes out up top. Well, you can go put lightning on that. Yeah, I was thinking about it. But I haven't found the ember for McGruff, so I can't change anything. I don't remember where it's at. I know it's like somewhere later in the game that I haven't been yet, so. You know what? Screw it. Oh, and I missed you. Yeah, I do like the bastard sword. I prefer the claymore. I just need to find one. I think that's later in the game. So I'm kind of at a spot where I don't have much. Sweet, if I can jump over there. I slow rolling? I sure am. Well, I'm not using this anyway, so. Okay, there's that. Just making sure. Leather galore. For now, that might work. Train line gods and but games are super heavy though. Honestly, it's not as good. Sun ring, ring of blaze, crank the ring. Yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much where I'm at. So that's another. So soldier's respite's cleared. Unless I missed an elephant. What? You guys know what that means? In the Iron Keep on the broken staircase. The Iron Keep. How do I get there? What is that? What is this? I've never seen this before. This is the first time for me. Is that a new thing? I'm just gonna leave it where it's at right now. So, Majula, thanks for Twix, Lost Bastille. This works out. It's a tower apart. Oh, you know what? I think I gotta go defeat those three assholes in the thing. No, I think I already did that, too. Already went down there and looked around. Already. Let's see, what is this? 89. So I already went down there to McDuff. You know what, I have to kill this guy anyway, or else he just comes over and starts problems. Guys. There, finally. Oh, God, I got him. Forever, I went all the way down and looked around here. That leads outside. Yeah, you guys can stay over there. I already defeated these guys. Open all the doors up. Get away from that thing. I probably want what's inside of it. I wonder. more. Iron key for the broken staircase. Okay, what's this? Yep, in here, go over this way. And this takes me into here. Yeah, and I've been here. I've already defeated the gargoyles. Went down the ladder. Guess I could go this way and look over here. I don't think that takes me anywhere. I haven't been yet. Unless I'm wrong. Yeah. Definitely been here, maybe? No, stop it. Stop it. Not funny. Yeah, that's that. Already gotten that. This weird feeling I need to go that way. Jumped across there, went up that way. Yeah, I'm gonna go up the steps. See where that takes me. Yeah, been in here. I remember. There's nothing in here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, just a body. These guys are bricks. Ah. Stop it. Come here. If I don't, I'm just gonna drop the skull. A ladder. Oh yeah, of course it's a ladder. So yeah, this is where already been over there to jump, grab that. Oh, come on, I knew you were coming. Grab that, went in here, takes you back inside. See, I hate when people do that, because is there actually an illusionary wall? No. Just being pricks. Yeah, that's where I was supposed to go. That's what I was missing. In here, so it's down there. Oh, it's the world's slowest thing. The Dusker. (Clears throat) believe this is Sinner's Rise that I'm about to head to. I keep on the building staircase. I don't think that thing's worth grabbing. I'm pretty sure. Tell me if I'm wrong. And upstairs, I believe, is the... that guy that's stone. Yeah, he's a prick. I can stay up there and be stone. Nothing I want from him. Bestial key. Find dragon bone, firebomb. I'll just use the door. Straight shield. Still slow, but I only get all these pricks up here with the bows and arrows. Yeah, not a bad sprint, alright. Seriously? You guys are really that good of an aim? Alright, that helps a bunch. You add, I know you're gonna- oh, there you are. I knew you were gonna fall down or something. All those perks fall down. Yeah, looks like it. Alright, fun part. Because why not, right? The pyramid weapons. And then deal with these guys right here. I got 12,000. I'm gonna head back to Ventura and level up. I'm guessing that means that there's more stuff to unlock there with it being like outlined in orange. I don't know. Dex, faith, Dex, I guess is pretty easy. I got plenty of that. I can probably use it. Dragon your stiff. And let's see if I can. Bastard Sword. Dread Knight. Bastard Sword starts at 140. I don't have anything to. Gotta go find his daughter. Find more stuff. This part. What am I plating on? I don't know what you mean by that. What am I plating? Oh, I'm playing on a PC. How's it look and sound? I've been trying to sort that out because it's I keep messing stuff up. Oh, I should stop. Alright, this is a cool trick that I noticed before. Send that bad boy back up. Get this asshole's attention. Oh, well, I'm supposed to be moving faster than that. But lucky, asshole will just come and fall right in this hole. I don't even really have to deal with him. Come on. But usually I have arrows to do this, so. I wonder if I have any, come on! Wow, he jumped right over that fucking hole. Come on! Sweet. It's almost there. Yep. And bone dust, yeah, that'll come in handy. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna only do that with these first two because I'm not gonna drag the other guy clear back over here. I know it's a cheesy way to do it, but I had a huge disadvantage inside the water. Come on, big fucker. Usually I play with a bow and arrow too, so I can just shoot him. On you. Seriously? Man, fall in the water. Oh, you can do it. Come on. Hey. any doorways you guys know about, I appreciate it too. There's this guy right here, and I believe there's one over there too. Oh well, I'll stand up the next time. Since you're here anyway. Seriously? Come on. You're so close. Just fall in. You are one ugly motherfucker. You can do your crazy combo fall in the hole attack. You're so good at it, though. Oh, oof. See, these guys are... yeah. I'm okay with them falling and dying. It's not a big deal to me. Oh, I remember this area. Where I beat the old center. I have the key. I think I do have the Bastille key, so I can go up and unlock the top, light the torches, and then I won't be at a disadvantage inside of there. Yeah, definitely. Where are you at? I know there's somebody alive in here. Okay. Fire seed? I don't know if I happen to decide to do that. Oh man, that Bastille key really comes in handy. Yeah, there's a bunch of cool stuff down there I think I want to grab though. I don't know about cool stuff, but there's stuff down there. Is there anything in here? The magic big doors of destiny. Okay, now there's the shit downstairs that I don't really want to deal with. Let's see. Cool, I can throw it on there. I don't really have any fire bombs or anything. No, I do, but sort of do just as well. Come on. Yep. will come in handy. Still waiting for hints, Wiggly. I guess maybe I'm finding everything. Turn around, there's gonna be guys falling behind me. Nope. I steal key to the rescue! Let's bring this up down. Let's go ahead and light the torch. Yeah, I've seen somebody else do this. The first time I fought the Lost Center. The hard way, so at least. And I'm not sure if I have the separation of fire, too. I think I do. Now, light for everybody. Let the fun begin. Should be able to handle this on my own. I don't think there's anybody out here to summon, but I could be wrong. Alright, let's do this. Is there any special conditions I should beat this guy with to make different things happen? Oh, I got this strange feeling that I'm gonna die. And I can parry. Oh, live. Okay, this game is missing more points or stability or something. Jeez, that thing hits so hard. Dumb, I'm gonna die. No, I didn't. Okay. Oh, that was dumb to me. Ouch. There, finally, a proper heal. Attack me so I can kill. Oh. There. For the win. Elizabeth Mushroom, Fragrant Branch of Yore, so I can go undo. There's no illusionary wall there. What you doing, bud? Now, don't do that. Play the games that are installed on it. Alright, Primal Bonfire was rekindled. At least I'm making progress now.
You have acquired the soul of an old one.
I sure have.
That is more than most undead can say.
Yeah, you know. Where are we at? 7,000 upgrades, so finish that off. 15 there, vitality. Sure, we'll stop at 12. Attunement. I haven't been having it yet, so we'll save that. Strength, dex, faith. Faith's going through the roof. Now. Okay, now I go to the Now, hey, Squiggly, could you walk me through what you showed those guys in the mist area? He said, follow the left wall, go talk to him. Oh, you know what? I'm going to go get the Ring of Whispers while I'm here, right? Makes sense? So it's 5,600 or something like that. I've got all kinds of extra souls to use. Oh. Ring of Whispers. Okay, D800, name and greeting, your exact places to the same god. Bye. Okay.
Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
So, we got the Ring of Whispers, we can talk to what's his face, McGee. Old Black Knight Tarkus. Well, he used to be at least. See, why do I have to do all the work? You're just gonna sit around.
Just doesn't he seem quite right? Hey, you don't.
Okay, while I'm here, come on out. Cause I don't want you guys ganking me when I. Fine, I'll just open the door for you. Cause I'm nice. Come on.
Oh,
That was a way to get up top, too. She's built like the manliest chick I've ever seen.
Thank you. I've been petrified, hard to speak. Give me a moment, please.
Yeah, give me a moment. I got all kinds of junk. Here, take that. Take boots. Nope. There you go. Wait, I thought I just gave that to her. I did. My items, she have anything good? Flame quartz ring. Which one do I have? All this stuff, flash sweat. That'll come in handy later. I'll talk to her later when I go to fight. The old Iron King.
Thank you. So, after I take. I'm not, but perhaps.
Okay. Open the door, fight people. Come on. Whoa, what are you doing? Drop anything? Nope. Apparently this guy's been shot with stuff. Nope. This is flash shard. That'll come in handy. Not really too worried about it. I got four right now. Come on, you. Did she run away already? Where'd she go? Oh, I guess I can't close it. Soul. Disgusting. coming. Treasure ahead, huh? Wonder if I can. Oh. I look really dead. You know what? Use. Why not? See what happens. Lockstone. Okay, Ruin Fork Road. So I'm gonna go left and over here, see what's going on. See what I find. Life protection, our soul kind of went into mine. Expression of whispers, keep your soul, ring of life protection. Okay. Alright, you big bastard, come on. Use my shield for this one. Ooh, that hurt. Alright. He's protecting something. I remember there's something cool over here. Twinkling Technics. Hey, you guys close my door for me? Dragon Sayers. Golden Seal of Bronze. Okay. Golden Seal of. Where did I find you at? Is it a weapon? another shot. See if it works. Oh, yeah, that's why I want to work. It's faith. Faith-based. It's cool. Let's see. Actually pretty awesome. 66 and 30, 75 and 32. Maybe after I level it up. Maybe. Just there, picked up that thing. This is the door that's closed, I'm guessing. Yep. Shine of Winter. That'll open up later. It says I'll need my ear souls, yeah. I don't know, sometimes I parry, not very much. I used to be a lot better at it in just Dark Souls 1, but Dark Souls 2, not so much. So I just block and generally die. I guess I should practice more though. I didn't think you were still watching, man. Honestly. Okay, there's that. Straight goes, I'm not sure where. Let's find out, I guess. Stone ring, which I do like me. Yeah, that's here. Slept crooked last night. Alright, Squiggly, you said ride the left wall, go talk to the guy, go fight somebody, and then go talk to the guy and buy weapons off of him? I think that's what you said. I don't know. I'll have to find out.
Leave me be. I like... What business have you... You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state.
Oh, I see him finally.
'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I remember a long, brutal fight and a game too. I don't know what explains it. Now, I watch the days go by. I've grown weary of battle. I know not what brings you may bear a great burden, but I want to. I see visions. My body wielding my sword, a sword. My body will show no mercy. If you. I learn new things, and thanks to you, if I can help.
Ooh, Claymore finally, yay. I'm buying you. How much of it? 300. What's this one? Ultra Great Sword, no. 2013, yes. Ring of Soul in the Land. What's that? Destructive Green Arrow, jeez. Lightning Rune. Magic Barrier. Miracle, how much is it? 27? Why not? I'll buy it. Maybe I'll use it later.
absence for the best.
Now, where's his body at?
Farewell.
You said to go fight that again? Body.
One day soon.
Oh, I know where this is at. I don't want to go here yet. Or do I? I need two more slots. There. Magic barrier, heal. Magic Barrier will come in handy against a crazy scorpion lady, so. Check out over there, which I can't remember what he had. I think I got a good Frigate Frenchie roll or not. Alright, I'll come back to this later. I know where all this stuff is. Wow, he's pissed. How's he die? Honestly. On a test fate. High Knight Sword, so I'll probably do a Lightning Claymore when I get the chance. Because. Because they're a boss. Or just a Claymore? Use Lightning. I don't know. We'll see. So there's that. Over here and look around. Hey, look, something. Let's go get that. Come here. Stop it. There. So we're feeling we get killed. Nope. Oh, yeah. Definitely putting that on. Alright. Stop it. I see you. Wow, jeez. Stop it! Ugh. Run! Ugh. Well, at least I run back to the chair. See you over there, come on. I don't know what's in here, so I'm going away. Oh, damn it, what did I just pick up? I hit the wrong button. Playing hide spear, way more. Golden Falcon Shield, probably. That's what it seems. Old Sun Ring, that's what it is. Okay. I'm gonna keep following the left side, just for fun. I wanna go meet his body. I don't know where it's at. My left item. Come here, you. Right next to a wall. Left side, okay. I think I'm gonna walk the right side, see what I missed. See you, man. Except oh, is there two of them motherfuckers? Okay, I'm gonna go up here and heal. Bet you guys have the hell. Jesus. Where's the headless guy at? No, that's not what I want. Yes. Okay, I guess I'll just head back over here then. Don't know where else I can go. Seriously? Times it almost two. All those pricks over there, which I don't really care about. Style. Yeah, lunging attack, sure. Jump right on that. Get it, jump right on that. Everybody. Dragon Bone. This guy's tough. They make it hard. Improve this behavior. Snake churches. Okay. Yep. See you there. Down at the bottom, I remember. Low S. Whatever cursed us. Bunch of jumps your life off, maybe? Alright. I'm gonna talk to this guy. Seriously? Seth, huh?
Human, are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me, or make an attempt on my life. But you, born with a he resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred.
Oh, he's talking about Seat the Scaleless.
He drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded. In the end, what it was that he... Nobody knows or where our master. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half. I wish to ask a favor of you. I want you to kill my betrothed.
Oh, I can do that for you.
Once, I always found her at my side. She became violent. Eventually, she came. We have been locked in cold. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master. I will be short. The past, my name was Targ. The past, my name was...
Okay, cool. I'll help you out, bud. So there's this over here. I don't remember what's this way. I'll be honest. Torch, how awesome. Oh, I remember. This leads over to nothing. I remember wasting a freight of action door on that shit. Alright. I got what I came for. I wanted to talk to him. There's any hidden doors, though. I think I'm gonna take out the Scorpion Lady and then take a break for a while. So I've been playing for 2 hours or so. I think it's time to take a break. Alright, well. One left. I missed this flash shard. G times 3, huh? I'll take it. Say, this is where me having some kind of projectile would help. Dude, your audio is a bit low. Okay, I'm trying to fix it. I there's that. We'll tag recording volume. How's that sound? Your IC mic. Your IC man. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. My mic. Is that better? I turned it up a little bit. Cool. All right. Is it no echoes? Still sound pretty good other than that? I changed my setup so it doesn't echo anymore. Because that was just bad. Thanks. You play this game, Rezzo? I like it. It's Squiggly helping me out for a little bit, but he's not as vocal as he was with the other guys. So it's not really. Okay, there's those books over there. Who's gonna come and stab me? There he is. Come on. Jeez. See, I'm into it. Yeah. Come on. Wow, this is really damn. Oh, I exploded. I need to go back to a jewel and upgrade my Estus Flask. You don't play it? I like it. It's hard, it's complicated, it's time consuming. But there's lots of interesting tidbits in it. Kind of thing. No effects at all, just kinda. Nope. Level up? Huh? No. What do I need to go? Travel to here. Yeah. About Cards Against Humanity. Oh crap, my phone's about to die. Give me just a second, I need to plug it in. Like, literally gonna die. And that's what I use to talk to you guys. It's probably gonna do something silly and kick me out of the game because that's what this stupid phone does. See, it kicks me out of the game. Oh, yeah, it's ridiculous funny. Ridiculous funny. Alright, hold on. Alright, put me back in the game. Yeah, that. Joe's what to do it every Thursday. I just, now I gotta fight these assholes again. I'm just, Thursday's at 6, I'm hoping that I can pull that off. So I get off of school at 5, then I gotta drive 35 minutes to get home. So, ugh, that didn't work at all. No, we still only got one of their attention. Oh, great, both of them. Come on, swing. I was gonna try and parry, but heal. Oh yeah, I'm definitely not parrying that. Not right now. Yeah. Cool, man. Yeah, we're definitely gonna try and do that every well, let me fix my phone. We're definitely going to try and do that every Thursday. See, now I'm half dead again, and it's getting to be a pain in the ass. Why do you get off Thursday? Is it a holiday or something? Come on, big guy. Alright, screw it. Kill time. Oh god, that guy hits hard. No! Don't turn to stone! Super close to getting petrified. That'd ruin anybody's day. Let's see what I got for projectiles. Don't need that right now. Throwing knives, fireballs. Fireballs. Five fireballs. Okay. Come here, you. Nope, it's not what I want. Tomorrow's tomorrow, Tuesday and Wednesday. Huh. 3 days a week, that isn't bad at all. Eat that. Eat that too. Eat that. See if I can throw it that far. Oh yeah. If I do not want to turn stone, I'll give you some space. Stupid. We're going to be playing Far Cry tonight at 6. I got to jump off of here shortly, actually, so I'll play some homework. Get it? Okay, so that lets me go back here. Probably just gonna get me killed more again. Okay, dead body and stuff. Later, buddy. Take care. That was nice. It actually worked for once.
Yeah, I'll definitely see you Thursday, Rizzo.
Yeah, I'm not going over there. I wonder if I can walk along the side. stupidity and fall in. It's fine. It's up top. Something in the line. All right, let's do comes out and get killed before I get there, which I shouldn't. But you never know. Oh, come on, man. I believe there is something cool over there worth getting. You gotta undo that guy. Cursed. What does cursed even do? Honestly. So I've got 4 life. Got my healing stuff. Skeptic spice. So didn't I just go into this one? It takes me out to the other one. Time to go take on the area, boss. For fun. And that's it for me for a while. I'll jump on later. Got an online exam to take. I'm tired just thinking about it. Where you at? Where you at? Where's the... I'm alive, right? Oh, I'm not alive. But I just did that. Oh, that's what... curse does. I see now. And scorpion tart. Yeah, let's go do this. Okay, there's that. Magic barrier. Hey, look, both of us got it. That's awesome. Oh, it's not what I want. What I want at all. Ow. Jeez, super pissed, huh? Grand Spirit Tree. Oh! Now I gotta run all the way back there, which isn't really a problem, but. Please be somebody around me that can help. Turn my tank? Yeah, let's do that. Turn my tank. Magic. Defense. Hey, German tank. Alright, let's go. We're just gonna run the whole way. Following? Come on.